All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. So children, we should play for at least 1 hour daily. So here I am going to introduce you to various indoor and outdoor games. Carom. It is a game played on a board. The board measures 1 meter by 1 meter. It can be played by 2 to 4 players. Chess. It is a board game for 2 players. Each player begins with 16 pieces of 6 kinds that are moved according to a set of rules, with the objective of checkmating the opposing king. This game enhances the logical thinking of a person. Cards. It is a pack of 52 rectangular cards. It is used to play numerous games. It has 4 groups of cards called suits. Suits are hearts, diamonds, clubs, and spades. Various fulfilled family games are played with cards. Dominoes. A small rectangular wood or plastic block, the face of which is divided into halves, each half being blank or marked by dots resembling those on the dice. A game played with a set of these small blocks, generally 28 in number. This game is very popular among youngsters. Video game. Any game that can be played by using an electronic control to move points of light or graphical symbols on the screen of a visual display unit. Snakes and ladders. The board has pictures of snakes and ladders on it. The board game in which players move counters along a series of squares according to throws of a dice. A ladder provides a shortcut to a square nearer the finish, and a snake makes a player to return to a square nearer the start. Table tennis. A game similar to lawn tennis played on a table with wooden paddles and a small hollow plastic ball. It is played on a table with a net across it. It is a fulfilled indoor game which provides good physical exercise.